Welcome back to Let's Play Grandia ReDux. We just beat up the thing. The crap. What is it called? My chair is on top of my cord again. There we go. We just beat up the whatchamacallit? The mod dragon. That's right. Yay! I have so much gold now after I sell all the brain staffs and gladiuses. I assume they're at least like 500. I think the rain staffs are more though. Yay! Don't have to be sacrificed. Yeah, it's these things again, which saved Justin. We saw it. No, you saw them. That's kind of an earthquake, Justin. Yeah, we're kind of in. Yeah, sacrificed. More like sacrified. That is a terrible joke. Anyway, we need to get out of. Oh, I thought it warped you out of here. Never mind. Little something. Like, leaving work, I was, you know, there was a girl working, and was like, pull your pants up, your, you know, underwear showing. Pulls her pants up, I'm like, what color were they? It's like, why are you quizzing me? Just thank me. It's like, I just want to thank you. It's like, thanks. That's all I want. You just don't need to quiz me and crap. Anyway, enough about that. Yeah, apparently you just need to run out of the first screen and then you get warped out. Forgot about that. When they said erupting, they really meant it. Yee, in a big way. Run, especially from, you know, the giant boulders of flaming doom. Thankfully, everybody has a fire resist on, and it won't hurt that much. Anyway, Village of Gumbo, but let's leave first, since I didn't get that item that's in the volcano in the beginning. I always forget to get this. Like, always. I don't even remember what it is, to be honest. For the life of me, I can't remember. Because I think 99% of the time I just don't get it. Yeah, that's been knocked down, but I. Really? Really? Of all things. Oh my goodness. Fast forward time. I can't believe that happened again. You know, I saw these guys too, and I'm like, I don't want to get ambushed by them, but here it is, it's happening again. Oh my goodness. No, I got water level out of it. I'm perfectly fine with that. I really didn't care what I do, actually. Yeah, I figure out something already, RPG. Let's do fights here. You have enough forward, it'll give her experience all over the place and blah blah blah. I can't believe that happened. It's like the ninth ambush I've gotten from those. Now I got fire level out of it, and it is most likely dead now. You're doing soul break, I hate you. Thank you, Fina. Can I get another gladius? Just here, we ambushed you, have some gold. Ugh, jerks. I can't even explain how frustrated that makes me, just because. Ugh. Anywho, now that that's done. Thankfully, there was only that one group. This is a confused charm. Not too excited about that, actually. Probably is why I skip it completely. Now, Gumbo's problem's been fixed. We could probably get a thing. Donda will most likely give us a rise, but of course, you know, having saved their village, they will most likely throw a party. But first, time to get rain staffs and whatnot. Yeah. Alright, I just want to show how many gladiuses I have. It's, actually quite a bit. Let's waste some MP first. Just to, you know, 5, it doesn't really matter, does it? Just to get a little extra experience out of it. Yeah, I have a lot of gladiuses. Also, this snuck into our inventory. Either that or I picked it up and wasn't paying attention. Anyway, there's 3 gladiuses. There's a rain staff. There's 4 more rain staffs. Another gladius. And 5 more. I would not be surprised if these are worth jack, to be honest. I mean, I have like 9. Either that or I'm going to be pretty set for money for a while. Also, I'd probably fork over some money to buy things, especially, you know, the Thief Sword, I guess is the name of it, back in Dite. I'm going to be needing that. Well, I don't know if I need it, but I'm going to get it. I mean, it's 15,000. Yeah, it's only 200. That's disappointing, but at least the rain staffs are worth 2,000 a pop. A little disappointed, but then again, you know, having, like, nope. What did I just... Oh, I just sold a Fresia. That's crappy. 34,000. That's kind of crazy. Yeah, I'm a little upset that I just... I'm pretty sure it was a Fresia. Fresia. However you're supposed to pronounce it. A little bit upset about that, but I can deal with it. Yeah, why not? You can keep the rain staff. Meh. I didn't buy this stuff. Don't need that. Don't need that. I definitely don't need that. I sold a bunch. Adventure bow skill power. She's using a rain staff at the moment, right? 8 extra attack? Yeah, I don't know what level everything is. Justin, you need a sword, don't you? I'm actually gonna hold. Anyway, I'll figure out what I'm buying away from recording, because you don't want to sit there and watch me do that. Well, you might. Or maybe you'd just rather wait till I do it all and it's like, oh, look, we're done. Eek, it's a ghost, run away! Apparently, we've been eaten and we're coming back to haunt them. At least that's what they think. It's a humorous little bit. It's looking this way! Hey, wait a minute, souls! Don't lay a finger on my girlfriend. Dude, we just beat a dragon. We will pound you into the ground. Unscathed by the sacrifice. Right. Justin's a little miffed about it. I can't really blame him. I mean, all things considered, it's like, yeah, you just try to sacrifice us, then you treat us as ghosts, run away, and it's like, we fixed your problem, at least be nice to us now. That, and he's, you know, obviously kind of upset about, you know, not being told that he's being sacrificed. I think that's kind of important. Then again, you know, would you really tell your sacrifice you're getting sacrificed? I don't know. I've never sacrificed anybody. And apparently they just picked up a new holiday. 2 couples. I don't know, Gadwin and Sue, that's a bit odd. It's like, if you feed me anymore, I will explode. Oh, I love how Gadwin and Sue, like, always trying to get Justin and Fina together. Don't stay up too late. I think Fina's been drinking something a little alcoholic. What? Fina, you... Not Fina. Justin, you are so gullible. Then it is, you know, it is kind of... It's funny, you know, just teasing him a little bit. Anyway, we get to spend a little bit of time with Fina. I'm not going to talk to these people because they're not that interesting. Eventually, we do get to spend the time with Donda to get him to bring us over to the Twin Towers, which is the whole reason why we were sacrificed and took care of the dragon. There's 2. It's Donda. What's up? All right. We shall head there. That's the little island that they showed in the little flyover view of the town. So let's head there and hang out with Fina a little bit, even though she's been drinking. Good thing Justin's not the kind of guy to take advantage of that, but anyway. It feels like noon to me. What? She's like, relaxing. Face that star? Yeah. Yeah, how would you get there? No, definitely not. Plunder and marriage. I don't even know what to say to that. That sniveling backup, did you really have to bring him up? Really? Having such a touching scene, and it's like, oh, we're gonna bring a Pacon. Pacon's the kind of guy who ruins breakfast, you know? Shows up, he's like, oh, I don't feel like eating this anymore. I don't think it was. Aww. I think Justin's a mite bit uncomfortable at the moment. No. Some more of our little firefly friends. Or the spirits, as they were. They do look like fireflies, though, just they're not winking. But anyway. That is definitely quite the few spirits. Anyway, mealtime, even though we just ate and Sue was complaining about being really full. This might be the next day and they stayed up all night and they were, you know, out cold all day and it's like, I'm really, really hungry. Yeah. Sorry, Sue. You're, out cold. Possibly. They've, kind of been following us around here and there, haven't they? Come to think of it, we didn't. I don't think they even mentioned the spirits. Well, other than, you know, the legends, and I guess they did mention it quite a bit. But we didn't see them until over the wall. Oh, boy. And Justin will definitely just take it head on, because that's the way he is. You're repeating. Oh yeah, have we forgotten about a Lent? Kind of gotten sidetracked a little bit. Yay! Of course I'm going to do my shopping off screen, decide what I'm going to take with me, and probably look ahead to monster stats since it's kind of a pain in the butt to turn around and come back. Justin, that's because you are bad at everything. That's terrible. And he's like, no, that means I've gotten better. I'm happy with that. That's just the way he is, and apparently we're going to be treated to the chief singing for basically forever. Yeah, I need to go through the whole shopping thing and all that. In the next part, we will talk to Donda and head over to the Twin Towers. Of course, I need to get prepared. I'm obviously not going to be bringing the fire... Actually, I might bring the fire stuff. I don't think I need it, though. Definitely need it for the volcano, for the Twin Towers. I don't think I do. So I need to decide on armor, accessories, all that. So I'm going to have to do some swapping around and all that. And I really don't think you want to watch that. You probably would much rather just go, okay, this is what I'm going in with. And, you know, go through a couple screens and spend 40 seconds doing it. Although, if I keep talking, I might as well just show me doing all the shopping things. Anyway, shut up, RPG. Keep having to tell myself to shut up. It's probably a bad sign. Anyway, until then...